Hello and welcome to another What's Wrong video from the CMC School. Take a close look at this system and try to spot what's wrong with it. All rope systems have been left off of this video for clarity. What's wrong is here is the flat foot is not properly positioned. It's important when using the flat feet that the articulated joint is free to move. We always want to make sure that the opening is towards the center and that we're not maxed out our range of motion on that ball joint.